Like, welcome guys, welcome to day 6 of the Bankroll challenge. And we are going to start the day with a bankroll of 63,616. That being said, let's look at what has happened in the 5 days of the bankroll challenge. 5 din bankroll challenge ke pure ho chuke hain. We started at a bankroll of 10,000. Apan ne 2-5 se khelna start kiya tha. 2-5 apan ne crush kiya, then we moved to 5-10. 5-10 apan ne crush kiya, then we moved to 10-25. And apan abhi 10-25 se upar gaye nahi, because 10-25 has been literally amazing. From that being said, let's get into the action. Ek bar usse pehle, let's look at what our graph looks like. So this is the graphical representation of what has happened. We have, on the top left, we can see we have played 9,445 hands. And our profit is 53,616. So which is pretty good. Our win rate, observed win rate, is 37 big blinds per 100, which is pretty amazing. Let's look at what do we see in terms of numbers. Yeah, same thing. Now observed actual win rate is 25.9, basically 26. But apan jeet rahe 37 se, so running very good. 15,000 above EV run kar rahe hai, which jiske liye apne ko hamesha grateful hona chahiye, because when we are running bad, we always complain. So when we are running good, we should also be grateful, we should also be thankful, you know. And apan kuch logon ko aur crush karna shuru karte hain. What do you guys think? Crush karna shuru kiya jayega? Chacha Aryan in the house, let's go. Mr. Aryan in the house. Okay, what's going on? This is stable 1, 2, and 3. Yahan pe Aryan checks back the flow. We are going to check. JR says, oh, you're a Bangla bhi paale tu. Oh shit. Yaar, jab non-Punjabis try and speak generic Punjabi phrases, na, oh, you're a Bangla bhi paale thoda. It's funny. It's very funny. I want to see JR say that in real life. JR, can you make a video of that and upload it? Nice try, Aryan, with the ace-9. Aryan raises 2. Okay, this is amazing. Plus, ab goldi badi re wo photo bhej di, ab now we have to behave. This has to be a well-behaved show. Sunit, oh, 7. Sunit is a friend of stream. Welcome Sunit, welcome to the stream. Aryan checks back the flop, bets the turn. Aryan, bede, kya hai yahan pe? Bidu Aryan in the tank, checks and loses. Doesn't bluff. The sodi caddy. Oh. Aryan trying to be sneaky. Guys, I'm gonna show you Aryan apne saath. Dekho, Aryan sodi ko trap karna chah raha tha. But Aryan ji had different plans. Aryan ji ne kaha, ruk ja, Aryan batate hain. Tum sodi ko trap karna hai ho? Abhi ruko. Hold on. Let's see what Aryan did. Aryan opens queen 4-5 board pe. Aryan checks back queen deuce. Turns 2 pair and bets small. Matlab samajh rahe ho, sodi ko trap karne ke liye choti si bet karke pot mein rakhte hain. And river dekho. Can't even value bet. This is the power of sodi kyadi and the stream, guys. Is king yahan pe. Arun ko we are going to 3-bet. Oh, Sunit cold calls. This is interesting. Sunit yahan pe kya cold call aaya? This is tricky. Oh yes. Easy 4-bet jam, guys. Easy 4-bet jam versus Arun. Cyflop says, "Hum bhi aa rahe hain kal se live at 4 PM. Boom, bam, machane." Oh, guys, by the way, Cyflops is gonna be live. He is gonna be streaming kal se at 4 PM on his channel on Twitch. Pain provider folds like a bitch. Gives us the extra 35 bigs. Thank you so much. Take it down. This is what we do. Din mein aaye, luckily we are playing the 10th or 12th hand, and this is how we fuck the regs. Already डेढ़ गुना कर लिया है and regs अपने against 4-bet bluff करते हुए पकड़े जा रहे हैं. This is good to know. We are gonna review this hand as well. Arun ने अपने against क्या किया था? And if you guys are playing 10-25, इन सब चीज़ों का नोट लेना बहुत ज़रूरी है कि हमने small 3-bet करी and small 3-bet के against Arun makes a 3x 4-bet. And like Sunit ke against basically committed bhi hai because Sunit has a 48 big blind stack. Uske against ye keh raha all in hai, but Sharad ki 100 big blind ke against all in nahi hai. Yeah, okay, I forgot. Cyflops guys, kal se 4 baje stream karna shuru kar raha hai, so please go and follow Cyflops as well. He is much more funny than I am. And yeah, I will be hanging out on his stream, so kal se uski stream mein we are gonna have some fun. Gonna call the 7-8, I mean. Raising the ace king here, got the fold. 7-8 on 5-8 deuce. Going to check back this time. So yes guys, let's go and drop a follow to our friend Cyflops and show him some love tomorrow. Nova Sky bets the turn for 45%. This is close, we can fold. I think we are going to call. We do have decent river. Okay. Boom! Come on, Nova Sky, come on. You don't bluff Papa Saudi. Push you to see more. I don't want to think about the pain. Queens को अपन यहाँ पे 4 bet कर रहे हैं and यहाँ पे we peeled the big blind with King Jack, flop goes check check, turn, we turn the nuts, we are betting and river pair, there's a flush, we are going to bet this size, वहाँ पे Nova Sky jams, we are gonna call it off. He has ace 10. Oh! How the fuck do we lose? How the fuck do we lose? And yahan pe iron jams, I think very clear fold, I guess. Yeah, I have, my range is protected here, so need to call 100 to win. यहाँ पे अपने ये हैंड के बारे में भी अपने को बात करनी चाहिए. So on the river, I basically bet an RN rips plus पीछे एक बंदा है. So RN clearly can run into two nuts. तो यहाँ पे bluff होना बहुत ही मुश्किल है. So plus yeah, I think very easy fold versus population, I believe. K-star. UTG limbs. King, queen off. I'm gonna overlimp. Dionysus. Okay, oh, Dionysus. Alright, two overs. Backdoor, flush draw. Backdoor, straight draw. Check. Hello. And we are gonna have a fourth table here. So Arun bets 75%. Owned again. I love these dumb rigs. So much fun. I'm gonna call the pocket sevens. Easy call. Sharky DR says, exclamation graph, welcome Sharky DR. And button opens, we 3-bet ace jack. Flop is 5-4-3, we are going to start with a check. And he bets half pot. Without a heart, man, this is tough. Wow, this is tough. I fold, not so sure. Versus Arun, we check all the flop. We lead the turn. And if we don't have any flushes, you know. So, if we always donk our flushes and check our one pair hands, our villain can always jam the river because he knows we won't have strong enough hands to be calling down, you know. Of course, apna thoda sa apan bevkoof lagte hain when he shows ace king and doesn't value bet the river. But we never know. Maybe if we jam, he folds his ace king. You never know that, you know. So just because we have a flush, aise nahi sochna ki apan jam karna hai. Bahut ye cheez bahut logon ko ye actually question hota hai ki logon ko poker mein range ka funda samjhana bahut mushkil hai. Unko apna hands se aage ka samajh mein kam aata hai. Easy call versus this size. Not loving life or anything with ace jack suited, like when people at these positions, I don't think we are ever super excited with ace jack of clubs out of position. Backdoor royal flush draw, gut shot to the nuts. Gonna be an easy call. Hello. अब अगेन यहाँ पे लोग कहेंगे कि यार उसने एस किंग विद द एस ऑफ डायमंड चेक बैक कर लिया तो वी लूज वैल्यू बट देन इफ वी ऑलवेज डोंग आवर स्ट्रेट्स एंड फ्लशेस तो अपनी चेकिंग रेंज वीक हो गई यू नो फिर वो अपनी चेकिंग वेन एवर वी चेक द टर्न ही कैन जस्ट कंटिन्यू बैरलिंग विद हिज वन पेयर हैंड्स एंड वी आर फक्ड आई थिंक इसकी रेंज यहाँ पे इज gonna do a very poor job of having flushes so sets one pair hands and stuff type ki range hai to buddy bet should this is a limp pot here and Nova Sky bets one third gonna call wanna check again Nova Sky picks a big size. Gonna be raising here. यहाँ पे यार river पे tough spot आ गया. I think I get to fold. And we wreck RN again. I'm gonna show the hand in a minute. Gonna fold the king 10. यहाँ पे किंग जैक ऑन द रिवर वी आर गोइंग टू चेक एंड विन वर्सेस नोवा स्काई वेलकम निखिल वेलकम टू द स्ट्रीम या दिस इज आई थिंक आई एम फक्ड बट आई डोंट गेट टू फोल्ड द प्राइस इज टू गुड एस क्वीन ऑफ 40 बिग ब्लाइंड्स व्हेन आई हैव ऑलरेडी इन्वेस्टेड 15, I don't think I get away, I get to fold, but he always is gonna show me kings or aces. Queens is great. Oh, there's a ace. Hello. Oh boy. GG. Running good. Yes, yes, yes. Beautiful. Okay. She asks a lot of questions. I answer with my presence. I sit back while I'm texting. Said she wants to get it in. Said she'll bring her best friend. Know what happened next, man. You know what happened next, man. Treat her like a guest, man. Rolling out the best, man. She had a confession, yeah. She wanna stay for a minute. She wanna play for a minute. She wanna stay for a minute. And now I'm all up in it. I'll be back in a minute. Beautiful. Make a track in a minute. And now I'm all up in it. Okay. Yes, Nikhil, I hope the stream gets on its way. We want that podcast. Mere personally podcast dekhne mein kaafi maza aane wala hai. I think it's gonna be kick-ass. Decent flop with pocket eights.
like taking on a drug. You got me feeling good, yeah, you got me feeling numb. Everything you do, I can't seem to get enough. You got me feeling good, yeah, you got me feeling numb.
Easy jam. He will be value betting worse hands here. फ्लॉप पे टैंक किया था, मैं सोच रहा था मेरी फ्लॉप पे फोर बेटिंग रेंज है कि नहीं. ऑफ कोर्स पॉकेट एट्स हैं तो लगता है यार चलो फोर बेट करना चाहिए, बट आई वाज ट्राइंग टू फिगर आउट डू आई इवन हैव अ फोर बेटिंग रेंज ऑन दैट फ्लॉप एंड वी गेट द फोल्ड. ओपन एस सेवन ओवर पॉट द फ्लॉप, चेक बैक द टर्न. Call. Holy Pai says one INR is 70 USD match. यार इन लोगों का मुर्गा बना रहे हैं क्या आज अपन? Interesting spot with pocket jacks. स्लो प्ले कर दिया गया इसने हमारे अगेंस्ट. हैव टू स्टैक ऑफ विद जैक्स बट नॉट वेरी हैप्पी हियर. नबू से शरण भैया कोई टिप दे दो टूर्नामेंट में प्लीज़. भाई सॉलिड एबीसी खेलो नबू. पोकर को ना लोग बहुत कॉम्प्लिकेट करते हैं. अगर तुम मेरी स्ट्रीम देखोगे ना तो मैं सच बता रहा हूँ कुछ भी फैंसी ज़्यादा करने की कोई ज़रूरत नहीं है. जो लोग पोकर को ना बहुत फैंसी वे में ट्रीट करते हैं कि अच्छा मेरा ओपोनेंट ये सोच रहा है मैं कुछ ऐसा कर लूँ, कुछ भी फैंसी लेवल. फर्स्ट चीज नेवर गेट इनटू लेवलिंग वॉर्स इन पोकर. ट्राई एंड मास्टर एबीसी सॉलिड पोकर और वही मास्टर कर लिया ना तो अपना 65% काम यही हो गया. उसके बाद 35% काम में से आई वुड से 20% काम ये है कि उस जो वो 65% स्ट्रैटेजी अपन ने सीखी है उसको हम कैसे डिसिप्लिन के साथ एग्जीक्यूट कर सकते हैं. इफ़ यू वॉच माई स्ट्रीम तो आई डोंट नो कितने लोग ये चीज़ देखते हैं कि नहीं, बट मेरी एक बहुत बड़ा एडवांटेज ये है कि मैं टिल्ट नहीं होता. मैं इमोशनल हो जाता हूँ बट मैं अपना गेम या अपनी स्ट्रैटेजी बिल्कुल बदलता नहीं हूँ. आई एम जस्ट वेरी कॉन्स्टेंट विद क्या मेरे को डिसीजन लेने मुझे पता है. और अगर मेरे को बैड बीट मिल रही है तो मैं शायद खेलना छोड़ दूंगा, बट ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं बुरा खेलने लगूंगा. यू नो आई थिंक ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट स्किल है और बहुत लोग इमोशनल हो जाते हैं कि फक मैं एक दो बायन हार गया मैं ऐसे करूँ मैं अलग खेलने लगता हूँ, मेरा ओपोनेंट वियर्ड शिट कर रहा है तो मैं उससे भी ज़्यादा वियर्ड शिट करता हूँ. सिंपल एबीसी खेलो, वॉल्यूम ज़्यादा डालो और लास्ट चीज़ ये है कि अपने अराउंड जो हम ग्रुप रखते हैं ना वो हम लोगों को बहुत तरीके से इन्फ्लुएंस करता है. यू नो सो मेक श्योर यू आर अराउंड पीपल हु आर स्मार्टर देन यू आइडली. इफ़ यू वांट टू इम्प्रूव एट लाइफ यू ऑलवेज वांट टू बी सराउंडेड विद पीपल हु आर बेटर देन यू. इफ़ यू वांट टू बी हैप्पी इन लाइफ यू वांट टू बी सराउंडेड विद पीपल हु वांट टू लर्न फ्रॉम यू. यू नो सो अगर पोकर में गोल ये है कि यू वांट टू गेट बेटर एट इट देन यू वांट टू सराउंड योरसेल्फ विद पीपल हु आर बेटर देन यू. जो अपने से एक स्टेक ऊपर के प्लेयर्स हैं उनसे दोस्ती करो, अप्रोच देम, ट्राई एंड लर्न फ्रॉम देम. अपने पीयर्स ऐसे हैं जो हैव द सेम गोल्स, उन लोगों को, उन लोगों के आसपास रहो, ट्राई एंड टॉक स्ट्रैटेजी विद देम, डिस्कस व्हाट काइंड ऑफ स्टडी रूटीन्स दे हैव, मुझसे पूछ सकते हो कोई डाउट हो. तो ऐसे छोटे छोटे हैक्स कर सकते हो और धीरे धीरे वी हैव टू इम्प्रूव, यू नो, लाइक. सो दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट एंड वेयर वी लॉन्च द मैक्सिमम टूडे. वी रेज जैक्स, दिस गाय कॉल्स फ्रॉम 50 बिग्स देयर वर्सेस हिज थ्री बेटिंग रेंज यार. Fuck, I don't know if I could have gotten away from it. He's gonna be 3-betting 9s, 10s, ace-queen suited, ace-king, jacks. Especially with this stack size here. He had jacks, which is great, which is actually not great because apne outs were dead. But the other guy fucking had aces, I mean, come on. Wo he tapped us, I don't know. So we did lose a stack there. Easy jam, he has 12 bigs and the pot is already 10s? What? Was he drawing dead all the time? Let's play the pocket kings here, I will adjust the tables. Okay, that is great, we take it down. Kind of limp here with ace-8. Check the flop. Queen check call. Turn the flush off. No love, we are gonna check. And Nisai is good. But GG. Sick. Ye to dream tha bro. Hit! Yes! I almost thought I lost that. Ooh. Oh, baby.
YOLO!
This is beautiful. We'll start with the call. Folds. Okay. These kids are running from their dreams, never feeling free. We must stop this now. This life is nothing but a story. We must never इस किंग को यहाँ पे मैं क्या करूँ? Open aces and flop check check turn check check yeah river pe 1.5x spot get the Get the call, he had pocket 8, which is great. यहाँ पे एस किंग के साथ आई डिड फोर बेट गेट द कॉल किंग डूस डूस पे गोना स्टार्ट विद अ स्मॉल बेट गेट द फोल्ड आर रन के अगेंस्ट वी आर गोना रेस फोर बस आर्यन प्लीज मेरे को मत खेलो भाई फिर मैं आई डोंट नो इसका एग्जैक्ट वर्ड क्या है मैं दोनों तरफ से पिस जाता हूँ लाइक आई लाइक यू एज अ फ्रेंड बट आई ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू बीट यू एट पोकर यू नो एंड दैट्स नॉट अ फिर मतलब मैं बहुत ज़्यादा डाइसी स्पॉट्स में आ जाता हूँ So I don't know. I mean, it's fine if you want to play, but then let's not discuss strategy because I think both of us can agree. Both of us can agree on that. What a turn!
YOLO!
And he keeps betting. Wow. Sick. Ooh. Limp pot, we hit the runner on a flush. Come on, baby. Yes, I love that. Yeah, again, this is a spot. Fuck's sake, man. Versus 2x spot, can we jam? Sick. Or do we just flat? Wow. Actually, gonna raise. Let's do that. Let's raise fold, I guess. Nice. Fold now. We have tens on two tables. Wow. Johnny says it's Pikachu. Is Pikachu a good avatar to use on the table? 100%. That's GTO, Johnny. Do that. And once you ship all the money, you're just going to run it once here. When you ship all the money, hit me up, my man. Oh boy, he had 10-9 and somehow he has equity. Fuck. Stormy, 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 that's not cool. Nice. Crim says, thank you for the response. I appreciate the content you're putting out. Keep doing you, man. You're killing it. Thank you so much, Chris. I appreciate it. Love the emojis. I think we'll have to step up the emoji game on this channel. We might have to step up the emoji game on this channel. Decent flop. Can we recover? What happened from the last time? 10s versus 10-9. Small is good. Again, that's not what she said, but just the facts related to this current hand. No good. That's no good. Hmm. What the hell is this? We 2.5x, he makes it 4. Guess we call. This guy limps, we isolate with ace jack, and the guy in the big blind here calls. Not a great turn, he has a bunch of queen x of clubs which improve on the turn. So question is, what am I gonna do on the river? Depends on his size for one. And now I think I'm gonna check back. Whoa, what a fucking evade. What a fucking evade, wow. I just smelled something because on that turn, you know, like what hands is he calling the flop with, which also pairs on the river, you know, like he calls pre-flop, calls a big bet pre-flop, so his range already is like a little stronger because he has another guy behind him which might squeeze. So I think the worst hand he has here is maybe pocket sevens, pocket eights. And I think after betting the flop, like pocket 7s, pocket 8s definitely do call the flop. But those hands are paying me any more money on the river, you know. So, plus he has a bunch of queen x of clubs, queen 9 clubs, queen 10 clubs, king queen clubs. Stuff like that, which is likely gonna check raise me on the river or something. I was obviously wrong because he had a set, but my read that he was a little stronger here was true. So saved some money there, because if I bet I was likely losing a lot more. So you can do that, you can pop out the chat or make chota sa pop up usse bahar aa jayega. Jax versus Shin-chan. First we are folding the ace-jack here. Shin-chan raises, gets 3-bet, we'll fold. When paint provider 3-bets, we 3-bet the jax here versus Shin-chan. He calls queen 8-3 is a flop where we are actually gonna check range. Agar ye queen high board na ho to we would be c-betting for sure. King high si board pe I would c-bet if it were monotone. I think queen high monotone board gets checked a lot on the turn. I'm gonna check again. What do I want to do versus that size? It's an important. It's an important question. That's a sweet river, but. Okay, well, so that size we have to call, because I assume he has a jamming range here which will consist of a lot of nut flushes. So he could have, he could value bet worse sets here, you know, he could value bet 5s, 3s, 8s, stuff like that here, so. As ace-10. Get wrecked, sir. Alright guys, this is it, we have finished our grind for today. Let's see how have we done. Let's pull the graph. Oh, 10,000 hands away. Nice. So bankroll is, we are at a profit of 59,785. Iska matlab ye hai ki bankroll stands at 69,785. I'm gonna update that. But that's it guys, that's it for Today we are gonna call it a session for day six. It was a pretty good day for me in terms of how much money we made. We made 6K today, which is pretty solid, and we are almost at 70,000. So 30,000 दूर हैं अपन इस bankroll challenge को close करने से. And I think we are on a very steady pace. We played well. We ran good today. So yeah, Panishri says 50,000 लेके बैठते हैं 250-500 पे कुछ हैं जब खत्म bankroll challenge. हाँ, और अगर हार गए तो अपन वापस लाइक 70,000 है ही. वी विल स्टिल बी अप. वी कैन ऑलवेज से आर समथिंग बैड हैपेंड यू नो एंड स्टार्ट द ग्राइंड अगेन.